Welcome, everyone. This is a National Citizens Alliance information session. This is another part of our agenda today. We support low-less taxation on Canadian families. We support small, efficient government. We're very concerned about the taxation on our families, not only in Halifax, but across our own country. In Halifax alone, there was an additional 2% added on to Canadian families living in the city. This is unacceptable. Canadian families are paying up to 42.5% of their income on taxation. This is unacceptable, everyone. Yet, everyone, there's billions and billions of our hardworking dollars flowing overseas to other countries and their people. We have seniors living in poverty. We have Aboriginal people that are living in squalid conditions with no clean drinking water. They don't have proper sanitation. We have veterans living on the streets in Canada. We have a growing unemployment class of people. This is what's happening to our country. The money's flowing out, but we don't have enough for our own people. Yet the government is supposed to serve our people. So we want to change this all around. We would not allow a penny of our hard-earned tax dollars to leave this country until our people are taken care of. That's job number one of NCA. We have to look after our own people. It's just common sense. If we don't look after ourselves, no one else will. It's unacceptable, the suffering of our senior people. It's close to a million now, almost, of seniors living in poverty. The unemployment rate in the Maritimes is sky high. We were in St. John, for example. There's so many people living in desperate conditions. And yet the government just recently announced another $300 million sent overseas. And they're rebuilding the airport in Syria. What does this have to do with the Canadian people? Our people must come first. And related to this, our identity, our culture, our heritage is under attack in Canada. We are losing who we are as a people. We need to stand up to being Canadian in this country. We don't want to become a globalist village. We have to protect who we are as a people. This is our homeland. If we don't protect our homeland as Canadians united across the country, of all different ethnic groups, different religions, united as Canadians. No religion, ethnic group, culture dominates. What dominates is being Canadian. That's what we need to do in this country. We need to unite as Canadians. Unity should be our greatest strength. Unity should be our greatest strength as a country, because then we're going to be the strongest. We're going to be the strongest as a people. It's not. We're getting divided every day that goes by. We're getting divided, and that's weakening us. Division is weakness. Let's really take our country back, everybody. Look up National Citizens Alliance. We are running in 2019. Please join us.
Adrian, done?
Yep, done.
Done?